press the motherfucking button. Now, Zach already closed the micros that we have there, but we got NQ right here. 10-7-30. All right, let's look at this. We're going to close one contract. We're going to close one right there. Y'all see? Talking options, giving you a better option than the option that you previously had. Look at this. Watch this, y'all. We're going to close one of these. Boom shakalaka. Just do a little quick, a little quick sum, scale out a little sum.
Two types of videos that I like to make. Videos on my winners and videos on those losers over there. Let's talk about these winners and the winners that I'm going to make some winners. Uh-huh. Yeah, that made sense. Listen, got some current trades right now, right? Already sent you winning trades on NASDAQ, NRTY. Check my past videos. I show proof on that. And I also sent it to my members as well. But we got some trades going on right now that's still cooking in the kitchen. You got Swiss Franc. Also got a trade that I sent for free on ZB. Now listen, some of you guys press the button with me on ZB. You may be looking at it like, ooh, we kind of in the negative right now. But listen, always got a better option for you. So how are we managing this position? Because real traders know it's all about portfolio management. It's all about managing that current trade to turn something that looks like a loser into a winner. So guess what? I'm gonna give you a better option. That was a bull put position that I sent out to my members, right? Listen what we're doing. We're looking at rolling this over, and then we're also hedging it with futures. See, it's not only options over here or Forex, we also trade futures as well. And the reason why is because now we can deal with a contract that has no expiration. So we can hold this for a longer period of time if necessary, if we want to wait to actually hedge our bets, and then also catch it while it continues to retrace back up on the upside. See, this is the reason why you need to come over here to Talking Options. Why? Because I am showing you the way to manage your positions. That's something that you got to hit me up for, because guess what? Not only do I send these alerts at work, but for my private members, I have something that we call hyper alerts that helps you know when you need to get out or what you need to do to manage a position and how to turn a quote unquote losing or down trade into an up trade. See, this ZB position, this is just one example of all of the trades that I've sent in the last week. We had ZB, we had crude oil, we had RTY, right? And we also had a trade in NASDAQ. Listen, I also sent some free alerts as well. So what you need to do is you need to go ahead and text me, 786-321-4070. Again, that's 786-321-4070. Write it down, text it on your phone, text Talking Options without the G. What was that?
The bonds
and the DC. The bonds. Oh, yeah. ZB. See, that's the position I was just telling them about. Listen, the positions that we have current right now, we had position on crude oil. We also got ZB, right? Now, here's the thing. A lot of people have been wondering, why did ZB do that downtrend when we saw NASDAQ and RTY continue going up, right? Well, you got to remember that when we're talking about ZB, we are dealing with the capital. And you know some crazy things have been happening, especially in the last 7-day cycle. Okay, well, when people lose their confidence in the government, you're going to see that affected in what? The bonds. And with ZB, we're dealing with bonds, either whether you were trading ZN, ZT, ZB, or even the UB, you're still going to see the volatility happen over here because of what we saw happening on this scale. Now listen, I've also told you guys that when I trade my bull puts and when I trade any of these commodities, whether it be options or whether it just be futures, I'm also looking at the astrological perspective of how things are looking above, how it's affecting us below. Again, you want that good information? You're gonna need to get with me. Get into our membership and hit me up if you really want to learn how to get your money right, because I send these bull puts, I send these futures trades all throughout the week to my members. And again, look at this. I'm not only giving them ways to win money, I'm giving them ways to turn a losing position into a winning position. That's that ZB position I'm talking about. But guess what? We also had a position in RTY. Again, you need to go ahead and like and subscribe, because every single day I'm sending videos to my story to show you what? Proof of pressing the button. with the very alerts that you could be getting yourself if you become a member. So that's what you need to do right after this video. Hit me up in my DMs, find out how you can become a member. And hey, I may give a special deal out to some of you, so you better act quickly. All right, y'all. I'll hit you up later. Until next time, make sure you talk in options.